kids is a great opportunity and a service that we can offer for these children. Not necessarily because we're teaching them anything new. Many of these kids learn everything that we have to say here, they learn in school. And if not at school, they learn it at home. Bringing them together for Easter for kids today, they get the opportunity to share that with each other, but they also get to realize that this isn't just another subject to learn about and store away as a fact, but it's something to celebrate.
Hear the holy roar of God resound.
And here we offer that with some fun things. Help them realize that it's something to celebrate. They're here to celebrate the resurrection of Jesus Christ. That's a fundamental thing, something very important for all of us as Christians, the resurrection of Jesus Christ from the dead, proving that all of his followers, all those who believe in him, will too rise from the dead. He proved that. The life of Christ is a historical fact, and many of the details are just overlooked and dismissed because people don't see how that's possible. And we simply teach what the history of Jesus' life and resurrection teaches. It offers forgiveness of sins, life, salvation for all who believe, and that's it. It's for all of us, the forgiveness of all of our sins, just through faith.
You too!
St. Matthew's message might seem unique compared to other messages in town, simply because we teach what the Bible teaches, that nothing else is necessary except faith. You don't need to accept Jesus. You don't need to welcome him into your heart. The Holy Spirit does that, works faith in our hearts. And we thank him for it and praise him for it. We don't earn our salvation. We don't earn Christ's merit. He did it for us. So we live our lives in thankfulness to him because he's already done all of it for us. He lived the perfect life, died the perfect innocent death in our place. There's nothing left for us to do.
But there was an S in Q.
Jesus loves me.
Oh! Yes, some letters in Jesus. Jesus.
Website for our camp. remember when I was a kid, Easter, we had Easter for kids at our church, and it was just an invaluable lesson. And the message that's being taught, the importance that it is for the kids to know it completely, when you combine it with the crafts and everything, it really sticks in your head, and it's just a great time. And also, as someone who helps with Vacation Bible School, it really kind of reinforces and refreshes just the total meaning. It's just wonderful.
You guys.
I think St. Matthew is just blessed beyond to have such a wonderful school, such wonderful teachers, and such a great group of kids that allows us to put on an event such as this, to be able to reach out and to spread the word about, you know, death on the cross, the forgiveness of our sins, and His resurrection in such a wonderful way. So we're just really lucky.